said, we're going to surprise you, Mickey, in the front row. So now you're in the front row. How do you feel? You all right? There you go. Who said the back seat was a bad seat? Not a Westlife concert, huh? How's everybody up the top feeling? You all right? It's unbelievable, guys. Every time we play this arena, it's just the most incredible feeling. It's like, it just seems like the biggest place in the whole world. It's unbelievable. Everybody up the top, and they're screaming. Everybody down here in the back. It's like, no matter what age it is, if you're like 12 or if you're 76, it's like the older again. Literally, people are freaking out. It's absolutely amazing. It's so funny. You're all getting excited. Right, guys. There's actually a friend of mine here tonight. It's a very special night for her. Her name is Maeve, and it's her birthday. It's her 40th birthday, right? And she's from Ireland, she's over with some friends of mine. I want everybody to sing her happy birthday. You gonna help me do that?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
You sing.
Happy birthday, dear May. Happy birthday to you.
She's over there somewhere. Very embarrassed now. It's her 40th birthday, so it's pretty special. Guys, we're going to do something now that's going to cheer everyone else up a bit as well. I want everybody to sit down for a second. We've been doing this in all the big arenas, and this is the best arena probably in Europe, if not the world. So we're going to do a big Mexican wave, alright? Before you start waving, you've got to start making some noise with your feet, and you've got to start screaming. So we're going to start that first, right? So everybody start with your feet. Let's create a bit of thunder. We're going to start from here. You ready? 1, 2, 3, go! All up the top as well. We can see everybody. Very special song to us, the song that brings us very back to the start.